Yep.
You're hiding.
Come on. I've got very, very low expectations for this race. Feeling absolutely cooked. I don't know why I'm so tired, to be honest with you. the course which in theory suits me, I think. It's probably got the biggest climb on any of the Tour of Watopia stages. Connection. What's up in there? What's that? swear for a second it said two watching now, which means I would have had a viewer. Definitely an accident. Yeah, it definitely says two watching, which means I've got a viewer. Hello, viewer. I am absolutely fucked, John, so this is going to be a disaster. Is the sound coming through okay? And he's got
sound coming through okay.
And the stream's gone. Excellent. Oh dear. I have no idea if you can see this, John, because, I think it's lost connection. Managing to stay with the front group so far, pretty much. Yeah. Yeah, it's not a bad shout. I'm just going to try and sit here now, not let anyone go too far up the front. Fucking hell. Oh. I think this is only one lap, isn't it? Frankly, the guy who's gone miles off the front is a little bit suspicious. Not sure, I can't see, I'm not near enough to the front. But in a B race, it always seems a bit suspicious. Might just be in the wrong category. Okay, aero, that's pretty good, right? I guess hang on to use it on the, well, probably on the finish, but we'll see. I feel pretty comfortable with this at the moment. Hi, Owen. Thanks for joining. I'm not doing as badly as I was expecting. Yeah, it's usually you doing the heavy breathing, isn't it, Owen? No, John's just watching. John's a much better cyclist than me. Come on, let's get on these guys, come on. There we go. Oh, everyone's disappeared. And then they're back again. Well, mate, it's bridge, come on. Oh, shit. Come on, let's get there. Yeah, it's too late for the hero now. Should have used it on the flat. Come on. Come If by following Owen you mean like three people, yeah, probably. Oh God. What do you reckon? Shall I just wait for these two at the top? We're not going to get caught by anyone behind us. And I don't think I'm going to make up the 13 seconds. Cheers, Aaron. See you later. There is Huck. Come on. There we go. Oh shit. At least he's using the aero tuck as well. You don't want to get away. Okay, we're not getting caught, so we're not making up 16 seconds either, so. Can you remember where the finish is for this? Is it on the flat? Or does it do the little uphill? Stage three. If there is a climb, it's basically just the last tiny little bit. So it might be a little ramp up into the bit where you go next to the lava, basically, where you go inside the volcano. Okay, cool. Alright, so I'm going to try and jump him on the climb. I had a nice recovery on the way down, so. We only have 8 seconds on the guy behind us, but I don't think that's going to matter when we hit the climb. Right, he's burned his power up. Right, let's go. I worked it all right in the end. Oh, cheers, John. I don't know whether there's a little sort of trick to that climb, but basically, done that a couple of times now, where you go on the climb, and then at the top of it, people seem to attack and go past you, but you can just sit on them and wait for it to kick up again. Oh, given how I'm feeling, that was pretty good. I think with a little bit more fitness, I would have stayed a lot closer to that front group, but I'll be pretty pleased with that. Oh dear. Well, sounding like you know what you're doing and actually know what you're doing. Not necessarily the same thing, but it's worked okay. Oh dear. Oh dear. I'll let you go back to your evening, John. I'm just gonna spin down for a bit and then just stick the other one on. Cheers, have a good ride. Yeah, speak to you tomorrow.